guys. So, if you watched my last video, I'm in South Carolina. So excited, as I said the last time. So today we went Zales shopping. Look at my new shades. I wore them on a Musical.ly. And I got a new hat. Salty dog. So, I'm putting my sunglasses on top of the hat. Huh? I think that's good. Anyway, I just had to check some. I just took a shower because we came back from the beach and my brother tackled me in the water. It was really high tide. And my grandma and papa are here. I'm so excited. You guys like my new shirt? It's boys, but I don't care. So, I want to show you my stuff, but I don't know if I have it all. I don't think I have it all. I got a lot of stuff. I should say that. Let me go ask my mom and dad. Sorry. So, I'm back. Sorry, that was weird. Anyway, I got new shoes. I got two pair of new shoes. But these ones are Adidas. No. Puma. I think. That's what the box is. Here they are. I like these. So I'm going to put them on and try to get used to them. It is, what time is it? It is 7:18. Wow. I'm gonna get a pair of socks. So I got them on. I like them. And yeah. The shades. I'm gonna put them on. Bum 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 bum. Anyway, I don't know what I'm doing. I feel like I look serious with these on. Anyway, they came with this little pouch. Where is it? I think they're on the table. My grandma and papa are here. Sorry, just wash it. Sorry guys, that was very quiet. But you probably heard my mom talking. Anyway, it came with this little pouch. I don't know if I showed you this, but I think I already did when I got out there. This is it. And you also clean them with it. So I'm gonna show you how to do that. So hopefully you can see this. I'm gonna teach you how to clean sunglasses. So all you need is a little pouch to keep them in and clean them with. These came with it. I got it. I don't know where it's called. Anyway, so here are the sunglasses. You definitely need sunglasses. So if the sunglasses are like this. Well, I'm going to give you tips and then show you how. So, if you have sunglasses, you never put your hand, never put your finger on the lens. That ruins them. You can't see through. And then never, like if you go like this, never like bend it back, don't know how to ruin it. And make sure you always hold it by this or this. Never hold it with these things. If you hold it, they're shaky and they might break off. So either hold it like this, hold them like this, or like that. This or like this. Yeah. And I don't know. I think those aren't my tips. Anyway, so you need your sunglasses. You never, never clean them doing this. Because if you reach your hand down to clean it like this, the hand will go like that, and then it'll break or something. So you always go like that to clean them. And you always hold it from there. That's how you clean the back. So what I do is I set these down on a flat surface, no Bobbi or anything. I fold it like that. And then, like I said, you hold it from there for the back. And then if you want to grab it, you grab it like that. You can't use your fingers because that'll ruin them. So what you do for the back, turn my face. This is the front for you guys, but I just can see. Make sure you bring them back how far it can go. So you take this, put it on there gently. Don't squeeze it, but put it like that. Hold it. And then just rub. And then, like, hold this part and then just rub. And then if you want to fold it another time, you can. Just to get, if you're gonna do one side, do small. Do it small like that. And then for the front side of that lens. And then they should get shiny before you can see yourself in them. Don't hold them like that because you know, play again. Anyway, and then you hold it, and then you do the same thing for the back, for both sides. Back. I always like count to 10, and then I rub and I count to 10, and then I stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. And then front side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. There you go. Your glasses are all clean. And if you want, you can fold it one time, and then you can clean this part. I'm gonna do that. You just do this 1, 2, 3. I would do it three times instead of five times. 1, 2, 3. All right, and there you have your clean glasses. There you go. And then when you want to put them, and then tips. If you want to put it in the pouch, you have to have the pouch open. You always close it like that. That's tip. That's the easy step. You always want to close it because if you open it up, it won't go in. Make sure there's nothing on it, and make sure when you put it in, nothing like bends. Look in. Good. And then you gently do this. There you go. All right, I want to see how much time I wasted. Oh, only 9 minutes. It's not that bad. So yeah, I think that's all I'm gonna do today for you guys. Actually, I'll read a little bit. I'm gonna read to page 5. That's okay. Sorry if this guy's getting really boring for you. There's nothing really else to do. So I'm gonna read Magic Treehouse, book number 6. Afternoon on the Amazon. Mary Pop, whatever that name is. Alright, I haven't read it yet, but I just thought it would be good because it has alligators in it, and I'm in South Carolina, and South Carolina has alligators. Page number 1. One summer day in Frog Creek Peninsula, in one summer day in Frog Creek Peninsula, and Pete, stop. Stop. Quit. Stop, I'm making a Bugsy video. Oh wow,
show me new shoes.
Yeah. Anyway, I'm not gonna read because I don't wanna waste any time. Yes, I can. Anyway, see ya. The question of the day is what should be the question of the day be? What's your favorite place to go for like weekend or summer or anything like that? Mine would probably be maybe. Okay, two questions of the day. Where would you like to go? I would like to go Canada or Texas.
What?
Maybe. What? I want to go to Canada. It seems, I don't know, I just want to go to Canada. I either would want to go to Canada or Texas. Favorite place I've been? I don't know. I think this place. I think so. Or St. Louis. No. They're fun though. So that's the question of the day. Comment down below because we want to know the question of the day. The questions of the day is, what's your favorite, where do you want to go? And what's your favorite place that you've been to? Bye. See you tomorrow. And bye. See y'all. I just want to get another good shot of my shoes.